Hello everybody, today I'll be showing you how to make a pet in Gacha Club. So first of all, you're gonna go in other, you're gonna press hide, take off everything, but not everything, not the face, not the hair. Next, take off the shadow. Oopsies. Next, take off the eyes. Sorry if I'm super slow, I don't know how to do a speed thing, because I'm new to YouTube. So next, you're going to go get your pet. I want a dog, so let's choose this doggy. It's going easy, it's really easy, but not that easy, because you might mess up with everything sometimes. You might forget stuff. So I'm really sorry if you forget stuff. Uh-oh, wrong color of the day. Oh my god. By the way, this is not a voice review. I'm just doing my voice because I don't have Keymaster. I've seen people use Keymaster. I don't know how to use it though. It always says, never mind. I forgot. I'll just download Keymaster later, so yeah. Then you're gonna need to go on close, press account, and get these stripes, make it black. You can make the outline white, but that doesn't work. So then get your cute little mouth. I want this cute mouth. And never mind. So we're almost done. This is our first thing. This is our first YouTube video. And here are all my characters. I'm just showing you my characters because it took really long to make them. Yeah, so that's how you make a pet. You can even name it, so I don't really care. Bye, guys.